Police have arrested a suspect after a murder last night at a grocery store near Hartford Avenue. Officers were called to Jared's Grocery around 8:30. Police say they found a man with a gunshot wound to the upper body and he did die at the scene. While investigating the scene, the suspect, Brian Blunt, turned himself in at a fire station. Blunt faces charges of first-degree murder.